In more local news tonight, police are investigating a shooting in Darke County. A woman was shot in the abdomen yesterday near the 9700 block of Beam Road outside Ansonia. Police and Care Flight were dispatched to the scene. Police say 26-year-old Devin Dickey got into an altercation with 60-year-old Karen Ryer. Ryer then shot Dickey in the chest. Dickey was taken by Care Flight to Miami Valley Hospital. She is in stable condition. Ryer was booked at the Darke County Jail on a felonious assault charge.